My name is Marlene Green. I'm a business and leadership coach. I'm working with this incredible entrepreneur company in California. Just so happens to be they're all women. It was not intentional. It just happened that way. Five women. Five women that are brilliant. One thing was missing: accountability. How do they be accountable to each person on all of their projects? How do they create this team where you have leaders? So I've been working with them for a year, first with the owner, the CEO, and now with the person right below her who was just promoted. And here's what we learned. Hold people accountable. It doesn't mean to be mean, doesn't mean to yell, it doesn't mean to micromanage. It just means that when you ask somebody to do something, hold them accountable to do it and create an infrastructure that they can report in that it was done. When that goes on, overwhelm leaves, micromanaging leaves, and leaders are created and developed. I'm Marlene Green. I'm a business and leadership coach.